Bon dia. Good day. Bonjour. Buenos dias. Ohayo gozaimasu. Hello everyone. First of all, thank you for a great Asteroid Day live broadcast from Luxembourg. It has been great to see what's happening around the world. And also thank you for all the coordinators for working so hard to setting their events up nationally and local events. I'm here in Stones Cliff today. It's a special place because it is UNESCO World Heritage because of a special layer of rock found here. And it is really one of the few places in the world where it can be seen, that special layer. So what it's all about here? It's a dark layer where you can see it is hanging out. Just off the over there is found, which is a fish clay, because that special layer is a layer of rock that came from an asteroid impact 65 million years ago in Yucatan in Mexico. Slowly but securely, layer by layer, sediment by sediment, it has been deposited in the bottom of the sea. And many millions of years after this impact, Denmark came up from the bottom of the sea, and now this is what we see so many millions of years ago. So it's a very special place. It is still subject to many analysis and so on and so forth. I want to share with you some thoughts about what has been my participation as a regional coordinator for Denmark since 2016. I started up with the NEOShield project, being an agent of outreach, starting up some talks about asteroids, about the importance of this task, which is protecting Earth from asteroid impacts, actually. So, yeah, what did I learn with this participation since 2016 to today? It's just how important it is to get people to know really what can be done and what is being done by scientists and engineers around the world to better understand this effort, which, in my view, it's an effort that is intergenerational. I started my passion about asteroids and about astronomy coming up to two men, that set up their own build telescope, own build observatory, and just be there and learn and observe once a week asteroids. It was very, very interesting for me as a young man, 22 years old, 23 years old, protecting Earth from asteroids is truly an intergenerational endeavor, but not only this, it's also an international endeavor, an interpolitical endeavor. It's come and visit it. If you are in Denmark, it is really worth the visit, because you learn not only from text and pictures, but with actually being here and thinking about what happened those many millions of years ago. And lastly, but not least, I think that we can learn very much from this endeavor in order to survive crises like climate change, like the threat of nuclear wars, conflicts around the world, and all the stuff. If we work together, we can find out. Once again, nature tells us which way we have to go in order to survive as a species on this planet. So, yeah, cooperation, respect, and looking forward into the future. Because what we do today has an effect many years from now. It is both technologically, scientifically and politically. So let's do something now so we can protect planet from more impacts. So yeah, I strongly encourage you to visit this place because it is very special and you can learn a lot about it.